What up, guys? Take Profit Trader here, back at you for another video. It's been a bit, still kind of almost summer, kind of cold still, so we're hanging in there. Today we're going to talk to you guys about Robinhood wallets. A lot of us have been on the wait list. If you haven't, you're definitely going to want to get on that wait list. But I'm going to show you guys a little bit about the Robinhood wallets. Check it out. Send some Dodge to my Voyager account just so you guys can get a feel of how it works. So let's get into it. First off, get into your Robinhood. All right. So what we want to do is let's go down to our cryptos. So we have some crypto here. Oh. So I think I bought like $25 worth of Dodge, $23.69. Now that we're off the wallet's wait list, we're going to go ahead and join beta so we can go ahead and send and receive. So we're going to click on that right there. Get started. Got to verify your identity, set up two-factor authentication, and activate crypto transfers. So let's go ahead and verify our identity. And we'll go ahead and bust this out real quick. One thing I will say is they will give you an emergency backup code for your account. Go ahead and make sure that you write this number down and that you go ahead and put it into a safe or something like that to keep with you. All right. So once you got your identity verified, your two-step factor authentication set up, now we want to activate crypto transfers. So activate crypto transfers by activating this feature. Yes, we want to activate crypto wallets. Crypto transfers activated. So now we can send and receive Dogecoin, Bitcoin. We'll talk a little bit more about the Solana and the Shiba Inu coin that just came on. But right now, we are ready to go. All right. So here, like I said, I got some Dodge here. I'm going to go ahead and send this Dodge. So I'm going to press send there. Boom. And then I have 169.93 Dodge available to send. So we're going to continue on. And now we need to paste an address. So what we're going to do here is we're going to come here and we're going to go to our Voyager or whatever other account we're going to send it to. Uphold. Anchor, those sorts of things. Dodge. Now we're going to go up to transfer right here. And we're going to receive Dodge into Voyager. We're going to copy that address. Alright. We want to make sure that we're only sending Dodge to our Dodge wallet. Alright. Keep in mind that if you do mix up like sending Bitcoin to a Dodge wallet or Dodge to a Bitcoin wallet, it will get lost in the ether out there in the internet. So keep that in mind. All right. So next we're going to go back to our Robinhood. We're going to paste the address. Make sure we're sending Dodge again. So we're just sending Dodge to Dodge. Now we're going to review it. All right, so we can't view the full amount because there needs to be some fees. Let's go to 165, continue. Let's see if that does it. Paste address, review. All right, boom. Network fee is 0.02 Dodge. All right, so that's going to cost me 0.02 Dodge to send it to Voyager. All right, so let's go ahead and do it. Submit. Ah, fuck, now we got to double authenticate, right? Now that we set that up. So let's check that out. Paste your code. Dodge sent. We'll let you know when it's on its way. So that's how the Robinhood crypto wallets work now. So now anytime you're in a crypto, you should see that. So let's go ahead like Bitcoin. You can go ahead and send and receive. Ethereum. Send and receive. So now Robinhood has wallets and transfer capability in order for you to send your crypto to wherever you want to send it. All right. with that being said, this is Take Profit Trader, showing you guys how to use your Robinhood crypto wallets. Beyond that, I'll see you guys in the markets. Hope you guys are profitable. Money, money, money. Catch you guys later.